The Horizons of Glitch, welcome to Abby and Adventure. Today we're playing Hem Hem's Team Hem Hem. And, this is day 6. Let me tell you what's going on today. Today's first event is the triple jump at the stadium. Next up is synchronized swimming at the pool. Today's final event is a volleyball third place match at the beach.
I always liked synchronized swimming. Alrighty guys, you better all be rooting me on. Let's see, the first thing was the triple jump at the stadium.
I'm great at jumping, but I don't use my wings. That would be cheating.
I bet you do, you cheater.
These here hamsters all look to be good jumpers, are, but I'll do me best.
Good bunny.
I picked this rabbit outfit because rabbits can jump really well. But I chose the pink costume because pink bunnies are so cute.
Oh, that's right, I'm never talking to you guys again.
I could have sworn this tree was a pipe. Guess it was a plant.
Oh yeah, it was a pipe before, wasn't it?
Hurry up!
Next time I play this, we gotta find Stucky.
Count to three and then jump! Hey, I'm gonna do this! I might as well shoot for the world record! Kippy's got a lot of energy, so I think he's gonna do a good score.
Isn't Captain Hamster's awfully busy?
I just saw Captain Hamster at the beach running and dabba dabba fast.
Now howdy ho, it's him in the triple jump.
Cappy!
My feet hurt. I'm tired of sitting on them. You're just gonna have to see my ugly face in the reflection. Sorry, I tried to spare you.
Are you gonna enter?
Yeah! Okay. Oh, darn! No! I was supposed to push B. Okay. Next time I won't be so messed up. That's not a very big jump. I used to do really big jumps back when I was good at this game. But you have to get every single A, and then... Oh! Alright, we're gonna lose this one. Yep! I haven't played this game in like 5 or more years though. Really, since before I moved here, so probably about 10 years.
I lost! I just want to go hide in a theme park.
Why would you want to hide in the theme park? I would want to hide in a basement.
Synchronized swimming at the pool is next.
Synchronized swimming is fun. Not that I've ever done it.
Synchronized swimming is all about teamwork and grace. If the Hem Hems weren't so talented, we wouldn't have a care in the world.
It's not like we've been winning anything, I wouldn't be worried.
You're best at just one of to one another's move.
Our costumes will float on clouds, right? I mean, they're both fluffy. You guys are so cute.
Once, a long time ago, Hamster cut off his beard. He looks good.
Hi, matey. Do you think we possess the grace and beauty to win?
Oh, of course you do.
Howdy's in charge of registration.
You can't just mirror your partner's moves. That won't fool us.
Ah, Benlow's gonna match Pashmina's movements, I see.
That sounds obscene.
If you want to be the best, you need teamwork. Good luck. Follow me, okay, Penelope?
Go, Pashmina, room for you.
The synchronized swimming is score difficult to calculate. Your score is based on an average of the three judges' scores multiplied by 10.
Wow. The pool is nice. I want to jump in there myself.
That would be scary. Let's go drowned.
Penelope, Pashmina.
Anna. Yeah, we're going to try at least. Oops. Actually really beautiful.
8.8 9 8 86,000.
I'm probably still losing, but
oh my gosh, we got first place. That is awesome by a lot.
Yay. I would like to see everyone else's attempts. I think that would be really fun. So now we have what? 2 gold medals? Volleyball 3rd place, but she's next. Okay. Volleyball is at the beach, right? Oh.
The captain's not good at this. He should try to follow me.
Hambone, pay attention to your captain and follow my movements. Even at our worst, we'll still get a bronze medal.
I recorded it into this tape. All I need to do is play it.
Don't!
This is the species' final event, too. Good luck. Since this is the last event, I want to do my best.
In beach volleyball, you have 3 chances to hit the ball over the net. The same team member cannot hit the ball twice in a row. You have to alternate hits with your partner.
Make sure you help Bijou.
Dude, I do all the work.
Make sure you bring lots of seeds. Well, maybe in some potatoes, too.
Yeah, dude, now you're speaking my language. Because potatoes you can make diversify into any kind of meal, and you can drink them, too. Vodka. Bijou's participating, too. Yeah. We've played this before. We're probably going to lose this again. Yeah. Oh no. No, no, no. Bijou, you didn't even try there. Ha. Oh, why did I miss it? Good job. Oh. Well, we're probably gonna lose this one, but still. We're kind of doing good. Oh, well, we were doing better than usual. Yep.
falling on his heart.
Alright. So we are gonna go home for the last time.
And your clubhouse was a place of interest in our Jungle Bell travel guide. So this is the famous snoozer. Look, he's sleeping.
I'm awake!
Wow. Yeah, we're going to sleep. This is a funny dream. Why is the phone ringing? I will be right back. But it's day 7, so see you next time.